We have been blessed this morning. I'm sure, ladies and gentlemen, you remember Chalti Ka Naam Gaadi. Entry number 2 is a 1913 Stowa 4-cylinder 1500, and the beauty has never faded. And perhaps it's trying to say that men may come and men may go, but I go. Mrs. Kumar hands over the trophies, the plaque, to the participants, and is being flagged off by Lieutenant General Anil Chauhan, GOC. What a grand sight it is! Entry number 5 is a 1922 Austin 12 horsepower 4-cylinder owned by Mr. Shukratin Basu and is being driven by Ojoy Basu. It's a family owned car, and a 6, which is a 1924 Austin 7 owned by Mr. Manish Jhunjhunwala. Close. Yes, you can see the wiggle woggle. Vardhan is very proud by Ashok Kumar Bubna and is being driven. Owned by Mrs. Nandini Chakravarti and is being self-driven. Female driver of this morning. We are very proud to have Major General Joshi flagging off the cars. And here we have the entry number 15, which is a 1928 Ford owned by Mr. Apal Chaudhary and is being driven by Ms. Snigdha Pal Chaudhary. At least this is what we had, but now we've seen that they have changed places. It's a 100 horsepower 8-cylinder machine owned by Mrs. Shupriya Roy and is being driven by Pallob Roy. And I'm sure the car is passing just in front of me and is spelling off side to see. Entry number 18 is a 1929 Ford owned by Lieutenant Vijay Sureka and is being driven by Gautam. Thank you, sir. Entry number 15, 21. Somehow they flipped positions. It's a 1931 Austin 7 owned by Mr. Ajit Kumar Guptu. Entry number 12 is passing in front of us, which is a 1926 Studebaker Erskine owned by Mr. Kunal Banerjee and is being driven by Bapi Rachaudhuri, followed by entry number 13, which is the 1927 Austin 7 Tura owned by Mr. Naresh Agarwala and is being driven by Mr. Rishi Gupta. Can we have the cars Ford V8? What a grand machine! Owned by Mr. Sanjoy Ghosh and is being self-driven. It's the 1933 Volsley. Here again, after that, we have a 1932 Singer owned by the Duggar family, by Shaurav Duggar, and is being self-driven. The Cookers. Entry number 29 is a 1933 Austin owned by Mr. Gurmukh Singh Cooker. Previously, we used to have millions and billions of kokars, but now we see another beauty of yesteryears in front of us. Entry number 32 is 1934 Austin, owned by Mr. C.R. Otti, Kolkata, and is being self-driven. It is our great pleasure to have the Deputy Chairman of our Port Trust, the flag of the cars, and just we had entry number 35 in front of us. Oh, what a beauty, what a beauty. Entry number 36. 1935 Bentley. Owned by Mr. which is a 1936 Morris, owned by Mr. Darshan Singh, and is being driven going backwards. Oh yes, it is going forwards. Followed by entry number 39 is a 1937 Austin, owned by Mr. Arun Kumar Pal, and is being driven by Miss Anurupa Paul. Number 42. There's a 1937 Ford, 4-cylinder, 10 horsepower, owned by Mr. Manojit Mitra, and is being driven by Shoja Pratim Mitra. And we have a beauty of yesteryears. Entry number 41. 1937 Austin 10, as we call it, ship shape. Entry number 41 is being owned by Mr. Vinod Kumar Todi and is being driven by Surya Todi. What a grand sight it is. I'm sure in those days, the President of India, Honorable late Mr. Rajendra Prasad, used to drive in this car. Entry number 44. Is the 1937-38 Rolls-Royce, owned by Mr. Suraj Kumar Karnani, and is being driven by Mr. Vasan Karnani. It used to be the car of the President of India in those days, and we are so glad that the Karnani family has kept it. I would request the marshals to see that the placards are placed in the proper areas, otherwise it is difficult for us to mark the cars. Let the four-wheelers pass. Entry number 38 is a 1936 Skoda Berliner, owned by Mr. Naresh Chandra Agarwala, and is being driven by Mr. Siddharth Bhattar. We have entries number 54. First two-wheelers. Entry number 54 is a 1923 Panther Sloper. And do we see the folding bikes, which I learned used to be carried by the paratroopers? They would unfold it and would drive to their destination. Entry number 57 is the 1935 James Villiers, owned by Mr. late Dr. Abdul Karim, and is being driven by Muhammad Abdul Rahim. A 1938 Adler, owned by late Srimati Bhavoshundari De, Entry number 61 is again a pink panther, I call it. A two-wheeler in pink. Entry number 61 is a 1939 Villiers, again owned by late Dr. Abdul. Entry number 33, which is a 1934 Austin 10, owned by late Hori Mohan Day, and is being driven by Surendranath Day. Entry number 68. I have entry number 53, which is the 1939 Morris 8, owned by Mr. Rita Day. Three-wheeler. Entry number 59. Entry number 59 was a 1938 BSA, owned by Kamaluddin Hussein, and is being driven by Aftab Khan, followed by entry number 63, which is a 1940 Austin 125A, generally called the Shear Line, owned by the Headquarter Eastern Command, Fort William, and is being driven by B. Shing Ho. We have in front of us a 1945 Morris Minor, entry number 67, which is an 8 horsepower 4 cylinder, owned by Mr. Abharani Pal, and is being driven by Shankho Prasad Day, closely followed by, which is the 1947 Austin, a 16 horsepower 4 cylinder, owned by Mr. Surendra Kumar Dugar of Kolkata, and is being self-driven. What a lovely sight to see. We have entry number 71, a 1947 Chevrolet, owned by Mr. Pallob Roy, and is being driven by Arunesh Ganguly. Followed by entry number 74 is a 1947 Wolseley, owned by Rajiv Shankar Beed, and is being driven by Mr. Biswajit Bose. We have a grand machine, entry number 43, which is, I'm sure, has come late. A grand old Rolls will do the honors, sir. Entry number 64. In army outfit, the full family chanting Bharat Mata Ki Jai. We are so proud of you. Can I request the car entry number 112 to be put in the wiggle wobble test? We have some of our guests waiting for this entry. Preference in the wiggle woggle test. It's a special request. We have entry number 76, which is a 1948 Hillman, owned by Dr. Shubhra Biswas, and is being driven by Dr. Vishnu Pada Biswas. We have entry number 94. Again, a 1952 Willys, owned by Mr. Kavita Kherwal, and is being driven by Yogya Kherwal. Car number number 1112, a 1948 MG. It's a 1250cc four-cylinder engine owned by Mr. Himanshu Ajmera and is being driven by Mr. Krish Ajmera.
এই পথ যদি না শেষ হয় তবে কেমন হতো তুমি বলো তো.
What makes me sing this number? Car number 80, you all remember Hemant, the famous Hemant Kumar. This car was once owned by the legendary singer. Now it is owned by, it's a 1948 Plymouth, owned by Mr. Shobhan Kumar Lahiri, and is being Chevrolet, owned by Mr. Sanjay Ghosh, and is being driven by Mr. Shoikot Dotto. Number 75, which is a 1947 Wolseley, owned by the Vikram Swaroop family and is being driven by Siddharth Swaroop. Can we have the entry number 112? We are very proud to present the 1961 Mercedes-Benz of 408cc, four-cylinder, owned by the Headquarter Eastern Command, Kolkata, being driven by Havildar A. Barman and Havildar Lal Babu Yadav. It is believed that General Niazi used to use this car, and now the Indian Army is in possession of it. Quite a few wonderful machines was acquired by the Indian Army. What a beautiful sight, like the river meandering across the hills and plains. Entry number 73. Major Pradeep Paul is Major General Pradeep. We have entry number 79, which is a 1948 Morris, owned by Ravi Kumar Dugar and is being self-driven. Can I have the next cars, please? Please line up. If you lose two, entry number 81. Which is a 1948 Rover, 14 horsepower, four-cylinder, owned by Arnav Basu and is being self-driven. Entry number 82, which is a 1948 Willys, owned by Ms. Nandini Chakravarti and is being driven by Pankaj Kumar Noshkor.
Sir.
What a grand sight! Ladies and gentlemen, entry number 83 is a 1949 Buick Super 8, owned by Sanjay Ghosh and is being driven by Indrajit Banerjee, closely followed by entry number 84 is a 1949 Humber Hawk, owned by Naresh Chandra Agarwal. Entry number 85 is a 1949 Morris Minor, owned by Ohik Ghosh and is being driven by Shobhik. Closely chasing it is an entry number 86. It's a 1949 Morris Minor, owned by Nilinath Ghosh. So today, this morning, we have been catapulted into those times. The fairy tale times. when we present entry number 87 being the 1950 Cadillac V8 owned by Mr. Sanjay Ghosh and is being driven by Mr. Rajiv Ghosh. What a grand Cadillac it is. Entry number 88 is a 1950 Sunbeam Talbot. In those days, it was substituted to be a racing car. I'm sure it can reach 100, speeds of 100, if of course given the opportunity. The Sunbeam Talbot is owned by Mr. Anil Kumar Verma and is being self-driven, closely followed by, owned by Pallav Roy and is being driven by Shourab Roy. Oh, it is running. So the engine was on idle. We couldn't get it. What a nice beauty. A 1950 Ojha and is being driven, was supposed to be driven by Mrs. Amita Ojha. Probably someone has substituted us. Closely followed by an immaculate 81 Morris. 91 is a 1952 Austin owned by Dr. J.P. Guha and is being driven by Sideburn Georgie Guha. Entry number 92 follows, which is a 1952 Morris owned by Mr. Mushtaqin Jamadar and is being driven by Nabil Rahman. Entry number 93, which is a 1952 Triumph Mayflower owned by late Kalyan Das and is being driven by Prasad Das. Can I request Brigadier Vinod Chand to kindly do the honors, sir? Entry number 95, which is a 1952 Willys Jeep owned by Shoikat Dotto and is being driven by Devaruti Sina Chanda. Followed by entry number 96, which is a 1953 Morris Minor owned by Indrani Kaur and is being closely followed by entry number 97, which is a 1954 Austin kept immaculately owned by the Dugar families again, by Madhu Dugar, and is being self-driven. Chasing it is entry number 98, a 1954 De Soto Diplomat owned by Dilip Kumar Jaiswal and is being driven by Sukha Barik. Followed by entry number 99, which is a 1954. Following this, we have entry number 101, which is a 1954 Willys Jeep owned by Shomiron Bose and is being self-driven. Entry number 102 follows the Willys Jeep. It hardly can pass the wiggle woggle test. We have the entry number 102, a 1955 Fiat owned by Vinay Agarwal and is being self-driven. 103, which is a 1955 MG owned by Darshan Mukesh Sanghvi and is being self-driven. What an immaculate machine. Entry number 104 is a 1955 Standard 10 owned by Ms. Aloka Ghosh and is being driven by the proud husband Indra Kumar Ghosh, to have kept this car in immaculate condition. Ladies and gentlemen, may we present entry number 105, which is a 1956 Dodge Kingsway. owned by the Commissioner of Police, Kolkata, and is being driven by Shobhik Maja. What an immaculate machine. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, it's a car befitting the King's way. Was that time the police commissioner, and they have kept it in perfect mint condition, followed by entry number 106, which is again another flashy 1956 Dodge Kingsway owned by Sanjay Ghosh and is being driven by Shourab Ghosh, followed by a Willys 107, entry number 107, which is a 1959 Willys Jeep, a four-cylinder, 1560 cc. Now request Brigadier J.S. Sabarwal to kindly do the entry number 108. It's a 1960 Ambassador owned by Mr. Iqbal Ali Shah and being driven by Wajahat Shah. Only a very few machines of this order exist in the world today. It's owned by Mr. Shubhendu Kaur of Howrah and is being driven by Mr. Shujol Shapui. Followed by entry number 113, which is a 1961 Willys, owned by Mr. Adil Khan, self-driven. He must be very proud to have resurrected this car into its present glory. A 62 Fiat owned by Shamoli Ghosh and is being driven by Prashant Ghosh. May I now request Brigadier R.K. Sharma, sir, to kindly do the honors, the flagging off. We have entry number 116, which is a 1963 Fiat owned by Prithinath Tagore and is being driven by Shobhik Ghosh Chaudhary, followed by entry number 117, which is a 1963 Standard Herald owned by Vaishno Motors, driven by Ajay Kejriwal, followed by another immaculate machine, entry 118, a 1964 Fiat owned by Orijit Das Mollik and is being self-driven, giving tough competition. Following is 119, a 1964 Fiat owned by Shopon Kumar Lahiri and is being driven by Anirban Mukherjee. The magnificent men in their flying machines. You have entry 120, a 1964 Ford Mustang. Yes, it seems it'll straight away fly into the Hooghly. Here we have entry 121 is a 1964 Standard Herald owned by Shobhajit Kumar and is being self-driven. Can I request Brigadier Vijay Kumar, sir, to kindly do the honors. Entry number 122 is a 1964 Tram Spitfire, literally spitting fire on its course, being owned by Shoikot Dotto and is being driven by Monojit Dotto. Half league right of them, cannons in front of them, cannons to the left of them, volleyed and thundered, stormed at with shot and shell, into the valley of death rode the 600, his car, entry number 123, which is a 1964 Willys. By entry 124 is a 1965 Hillman owned by Mrs. Shormishta Hajra and is being driven by Mr. Roshun Hajra. Here we present before you entry number 125, which is a 1966 Datsun Roadster owned by Rishi Kumar and has been driven by Ritu Mukherjee. What a grand sight! Entry 126 is a 1967 Mercedes-Benz owned by Pollo Roy and is being driven by Rohit Sen. Oh, what an immaculate machine! Entry 127 is a 1968 Mercedes-Benz, a 22 horsepower four-cylinder machine owned by S. Pal Chaudhary, closely followed by the Pink Panther, we used to call it, by Shudeshna. Entry number 128 is a 1970 Volkswagen owned by Brinda Ganguly Sarkar and is being driven by Sudakshina Mukherjee, closely followed by a Rally Kids. Entry, a Fiat. Entry number 129, a 72 Fiat owned by Chirodeep Sarkar. Number 130, which is a 1972 Morris Marina owned by Dr. Shutanu Kumar Patro, and I believe it's being self-driven. Oh, entry number 132 has been very kind to give it away. It's a 1942 Triumph owned by late Dr. Abdul Karim and is being driven by Shahabuddin. Oh, has he come all the way from Bihar, Mr. Shahabuddin? Oh no, he must be someone else. Oh, what a tiny beauty, entry 158. So 158 is a 1958 Vespa owned by Shubhendu, followed by entry Hanai, a 1948 PSA. Yesteryears used to throng the roads of Kolkata in those days. Entry 161 is 1960 Vespa. A 1962 Vespa owned by Lieutenant Colonel Nitin Sreshtha and is being self-driven, followed by entry 163 owned by Hamza bin Arif. Chasing it is entry number 58. Number 142 is a 1951 Vespa owned by Sanjay Ghosh. Entry 141 is being driven by Sridhir Day, followed by thousands and thousands of two-wheelers. It's very difficult to identify each and every one. In front of me, we have entry 168, which is a 1963 Victoria, owned 71, a 1965 Ariel, owned by A. Sarkar. Danjal is being self-driven, followed by entry 146, which is a 1954 NSU, by Hamza bin Arif, followed by a Java, followed by entry 173 is a 1965 Triumph by A. Sarkar. A 1950 PSA owned by Terence Lobo by Mohammed Shahid. Now comes entry 140, which is a 1950 Royal Enfield owned by Sanjay Ghosh. It's a 1963 Victoria owned by Vishwanath Dash and is being self-driven. Now, entrant to the Wiggle Woggle is an entry 174, is a 1965 Vespa owned by Amritendu Roy and is being self-driven. So we come to the end of the flagging off ceremony.